Hi everyone, I'm Zoreen.
I'm Jess.
And we're back for a special House of Horrors Halloween episode.
Yes, we are. And we're playing Soma.
That's right. Developed by Frictional Games.
Yeah.
Also known as, this is the spiritual successor to Amnesia, which mm-hmm. we have played before in the past.
So. We played a lot. I mean, we played like 3 Penumbra games
yeah.
and Amnesia and Machine for Pigs.
Yes, we did. All and, the Frictional games.
Yeah.
Games.
and so people have been calling this like an Amnesia cross Bioshock type horror hybrid.
Okay. All right. That sounds like a really good combination.
So we're starting from about, what are we, like an hour, 2 hours?
About
into
an hour
game.
Into it.
So we've skipped the...
The slow
You know,
start.
The story introduction.
Classic Zoreen way. Like, skip the story, let's play the video game. And hopefully get a bit more action going.
Yeah. So Soma does have a really interesting story.
Right. Well, for context.
As with so many Frictional games, it's mostly delivered in...
Flashbacks.
Things you pick up that are written or, like, lengthy, like, cutscenes and stuff like that, so...
Whoops. But for context, we are a guy named Simon who's been,
yes,
who was in a car accident before and as a result has had some head trauma or something happening. So
yep.
he volunteered to get his brain looked at and when mm-hmm. he put on the brain scanner, he was suddenly warped into what looks like an abandoned space station
right.
where something has gone very, very wrong.
Very wrong.
And he's very confused and we are playing as him and we're running around at the moment trying to figure out where to go and what to do next.
Yes, we are.
So that's basically
that's pretty much
a very quick summary.
Yeah. And yeah, as you probably noticed, we can't get indoors that have a red thingamajiggy, we can get indoors that have a green or a yellow one.
Damn it.
We need a login.
We need clues. Oh, here we go. Right. Oh, wait, no. Whoops. Check
lockdown
terminal.
Process initiated. Check terminal for details. Okay, so we need an ID. From somewhere.
Oh,
that's a really helpful light. That's good. This is good.
Do we have notes I can pull up? No, I don't have notes. I just have my Omni-tool.
Which opens the doors.
Yes.
I like in this game that he keeps calling it a door opener.
Are these clues? To-do list. Reseal exit.
2A.
That doesn't look like
that,
a clue.
That looks weird. Okay.
So you can interact with a bunch of things.
Yeah.
But none of them are particularly useful right now.
Yeah, so kind of just narrative context. Pillow! Obviously, Amnesia physics are back. Oh wow, look, a big map.
Okay, so we're at Control Station B.
Mm-hmm. Maybe we just head back behind us.
This way?
See
where
what
we were
can
from,
see.
Coming
yeah.
from?
I guess you just venture around, see what there is to...
That was a dead end when I went in there.
Oh, is it? Oh, okay, yeah. Should we try up here?
This is where I came from. So I came up here,
okay.
touched this guy's dead body, as you do. Starts a flashback thing.
Yes. Okay.
Do you reckon he says the ID? Because I actually don't listen to any of the flashbacks.
I don't think he would.
Okay.
What's up here?
So up here was...
Oh, there's a locker.
With it.
Oh, the ones on the left.
Oh.
Does that say Theta?
We got an ID.
Freaking ID.
0735.
She's probably dead now. Turn around.
We simlered.
Sealed.
Ups to keep it working. Don't F it up. Amy Azara. Carl's not my fault. What was her ID again?
07 something something 5.
0735. Let's log in as Amy Azaro.
Okay, let's be Amy.
0735.
She did not meet a terrible fate.
She's probably dead.
She's... Okay, that's... No. All right. 0735 it up. Yeah, that was worth a try.
I thought I could use my keyboard in this game.
What? You probably have to click OK. Yeah, logged in. All right.
Ooh, okay. We got a couple of things we can do.
So, okay.
Powers, that.
Status.
Whoops.
All right. Random aftershock. Bad stuff happened. Power output. Okay.
We can't actually change anything.
There doesn't
anything.
Seem to be much on this console. How about the other one?
Yeah, let's see if we can change something. 0735.
Yeah.
Oh, here we go.
Mail.
Here we go. Let's read her email.
Okay,
the machine's getting worse. Right, so prior to coming here, I was chased by a machine.
Oh, yeah?
Which to kill me.
Turn it on. Can you turn comm center on? That's where we're going.
Oh. Yes, and I can't turn it off now either.
What just happened?
Oh. They're all on.
Oh, they're all on. Oh, good. That's good, right? Is that good?
That's good. That's what we want. Okay, let's... never mind. Comm center, so our objective, actually our mini objective at this point, was to get to the comm center.
Mm-hmm.
But I also opened the storage, and I thought, what was the third thing I opened?
Okay, well, they're probably just... oh dear. They're probably just rooms that have opened up that we can now find. Do you reckon it's the one on the left at the end here?
Yeah, I reckon it is.
One oh, it's yellow. That means it's open, right? Flow control.
No.
Flow control.
Okay, maybe I did.
You definitely opened this just then.
Look, it's like a shiny hole and I stick my finger in it, it heals me.
Is that what it does? Does it heal you?
Yeah.
Oh my god, I had no idea. I thought, I don't know what I thought. It was weird.
If you pull the lever, there's no turning back. Make sure you want it bad enough.
Okay.
Do you want it bad enough? Where's the lever?
Do we want it? I'm not committed to wanting it that bad.
This lever. Is right next to
Do you want it bad enough, Serene?
I want to pull the lever, but I feel like I don't want it bad enough. Stop power transfer. Oh, what the hell?
We probably need the power. Okay. I'm sure we had to do that, probably, maybe. Okay.
But the machine.
Well, it's auto-saved. That means you're going to get schwanged. Is there a monster? Like, for real?
Did I do it bad?
What's that noise, though? Oh, that's totally a monster, dude, isn't it?
What?
Dude, right in front of you.
It's right there. This is the thing that chased me before, and I, like, ran away from it.
Oh, my God. Okay, well, let's not get eaten.
Oh, worst lean ever.
This is like amnesia. If you look at them, they see you. Do they?
Really?
I don't know.
No, I don't think they see me if I look at them.
They don't? Okay, okay.
Oh, man, he's totally coming in here, and
need
to go
dude,
that way.
I feel like you should hide.
Okay, where do I hide? In the locker? In the locker? Can I fit? Oh, I can't fit!
Okay, go around the corner. It's more stairs. Oh, dead end. I may have led you astray.
No, we're good.
Oh, really?
We are very good here.
I thought I led you really astray.
I remember hiding in here before, and I was like, why is this even here? Why would they put this here? But now I know why. Is it coming?
Let's just wait.
I didn't want to stick my head out.
Well, we can't hear him.
It's very hard to tell when there's like a billion other sounds happening at the same time.
Right?
I want to go out.
Oh, wait. It's shaking. He must be close. Right?
I don't know. Maybe he doesn't come all the way up the stairs. Maybe he just patrols
but
the end
of
the...
But then why would there be a hiding place here?
That is true.
I don't know.
Maybe
you're right. We could be waiting in here for the rest of our lives. Guaranteed once we open the door, he'll be in here.
I feel
100% guaranteed. It doesn't matter when we open it, when we do,
he'll
he's going to
be right
in front of our faces. Hello. I can't see him.
No, he's gone. But what do we have to do right now? Oh, that's off. I am remaining crouched because crouch is... So if you crouch, you make less noise. It's like your stealth mode.
That's definitely a good idea. I'm a big fan of the crouch walk. Okay, well, he's not immediately downstairs. Yay, I guess. Oh. What's happening? Where is he?
He's coming!
Is he? I didn't even see.
I saw the light. Because he has a light that he, like, see?
Oh, he is coming.
But does he go all the way up?
I don't know. Stairs? Can he climb stairs?
Yeah, he can.
Oh, shit.
And you know what the scary part is? He runs at you when he sees
God,
you, so...
So good luck getting away.
Yeah.
I swear, he walked down... Okay, he may have just walked back. Oh, wait, is that him?
No, it's not.
Oh, there he is.
But how do we lose him? Because he's in that room that we need to get to now.
Can we... Fuck, I don't know.
Maybe I can throw something that'll make a noise.
Can we go? We might be able to get past him.
There's only one way to find us.
Can we get crawl?
What do you mean?
I don't know. Just like, can we just like juke him? Like, just. Oh, yeah, this is a good idea. Let's stand here. He'll walk past. Right?
Yes, he will. And then I have to just quickly like duck out behind him when he's past. Okay, good idea.
So we got power.
No, I feel like I shut the power
off. Oh, okay. So maybe that will let us in somewhere.
Fingers crossed.
That was... Oh my God, dude. Can you... Come on. Today. Man, they're really stuck on their path thing, eh? He's not like, oh, you've gone to the thing. Now I will walk next to you. Nope, he's just committed to being out there.
Whoa, I'm really shaking. I mean, am I shaking or is that the space?
I think the station is shaking.
Where
oh my God.
You? He better not be like already past me.
He can be. Oh my God, but he could be like in one of the rooms, like, or he could be right there. Or he could be right there, you know, whatever.
Okay, here we go. He's coming back. And I think like there's a bit of screen distortion that happens
when
he gets
when he's close.
So we know.
Oh my God, the rumbling is intense. Oh, oh.
Okay, he's going past now.
He's talking.
Yeah, they talk. They're alive.
That's great. Alive-ish.
Oh, Jesus. It sounded like he was running towards us.
Oh my God. Is he? Oh, he's really slowly walking past.
Move faster.
Oh, we're going up?
I'm going to try. No!
The button is red. Can you pull it?
I pulled it.
Oh, go!
Okay, we're good. Now what?
Shut
that thing!
Closing it seems like a good idea. I'm like, should we?
Yes. The answer is yes, Jess. Yes. Restore files. Yeah, why not? This is our priority right now. Restoring our audio player.
Yeah, what?
Listen to some all sweet right. tunes.
So that's going to be some story time.
Oh dear. To be fair, I usually would listen to this.
No, absolutely. We both would. It's hard to get story across in streams like this. So we're leaving that for you guys. Also, you don't want to spoil it because this game's got a pretty interesting story.
Oh yeah. Oh. John Z, I know you have a much better chance for survival, but we have the better view. Salute. What does that mean? Oh.
I guess they're facilities.
What is this?
I don't know what kind of facilities.
Global community. So this is a backstory. The office is closing now and everyone's being evacuated. Mm. Godspeed and good luck with the apocalypse. What? What
that
happened
sucks.
To this place? So robots took over?
Apocalypse. Ooh, yeah.
What does that mean? Oh, no. Ooh, oh, okay. No. So we're on Opsilon. That's the name of the station that we're on?
That's what we're on.
Oh, whoops.
We're at Opsilon.
We don't want to call ourselves.
Yeah.
But we want to call... Okay, the lady I spoke to before, she said she was on Lambda?
Yep.
If I recall.
Lambda.
I could just call all of them. Oh, wait, is this a puzzle thing?
Puzzle time. Sort of. Detect the frequencies, remix.
Yeah.
Do it. Oh my God, we nailed that.
Hey, are you there? I found the dome ceiling.
It is very dome.
Yes, we did.
Oh, that's better. Simon, was it?
Jared, Simon Jared.
That's me.
Simon Jared.
Have you figured out what's going on yet?
Me? I was hoping you'd have some answers.
I probably have some. What do you want to know?
Where do you even begin? I mean, what is this place?
What year is this?
Yeah. No, but like, literally, what year is this? Like, this guy has no idea how he got here.
He was in a normal, modern day city in Canada.
Yeah.
And all of a sudden, bang!
Yeah. Rapture.
That's unexpected. Did you come directly from Toronto?
Yeah, I did. And it was very unexpected.
I love the voice acting.
Only robots, crazy ones.
They're trying to kill you.
You're telling me.
I feel like they should be freaking out more. Whoa. What? Come to Lander. That doesn't really help with the current predicament, but okay. Wait.
What? Oh, okay.
Okay. The world is melting. Help. Help.
Oh. 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 Did I do a bad?
I think we just bit drowned.
But the water was like half a meter high.
Yeah. Yeah, well, maybe we just got hit by the rush.
Okay. Alright, now it's the underwater
simulator
time.
Oh no, we're okay.
We have water breathing powers. Oh no.
Good for
Why
us.
Is everything mossed over already? How is this possible? Doesn't moss
Good
take
question.
A while to go?
Oh.
Oh, I'm a robot! Oh. This is
insane. Well, we definitely don't have people arms anymore.
What's going on and I have no feet?
This is insane! That's what he says.
Oh, mad, I'm swimming.
Where are we?
Well, I'm just going to quickly check if there's any notes or anything that we need. Otherwise. Oh.
Oh. Jump.
It wants me to go up there. How do I. Sink or swim,
can
buddy?
You climb?
Okay, let me try one time. Nope.
Oh, no.
There has to be something I'm doing. No.
He's closed. He's closed for business. No more healing for you.
Do I open this? No, that's gone.
I think everything is broken. Oh, there's the level.
Put it back on.
That's so funny. Yeah. Don't worry, we'll fix you. Try going up there.
Oh, there it is. That's weird. That I feel like I should be able to float. Yeah. Why is gravity
well,
so
we're
strong?
We're a heavy robot.
Are we? I think he's.
I don't know.
Is he in like just a wetsuit?
I mean.
Where did that come from anyway? So many questions.
I don't know.
No answers.
I know, right?
We seem to be underwater.
We are, and we're not dying, which is weird. Underwater and not dying. Favorite combination.
I'm going to follow the. Oh, site lambda. That's what we want, right?
Yeah.
Well, there's a door here.
There is a door. Are you lambda?
Knock, knock.
Hello. Lambda. Well, that was completely unwilling to open. I guess it has no power. Why would it have power? Because we're underwater. Although all the lights seem to be working fine, so.
I'll try. Going towards the.
Well, this is a signy thingy.
To Lambda. Oh.
Zeppelin transport. Are we taking a Zeppelin?
Underwater Zeppelin?
Oh, this probably didn't used to be underwater, right? And now it's underwater. Because that makes more sense.
Oh, so smart.
No. That just doesn't seem to add up.
Underwater Zeppelin.
What's that? Oh, pretty lights.
With sensors.
Huh.
Very cool. Nicer environment design.
That's nice. Well done, well done. Yeah. It's really dark down here.
Yeah. I wonder how deep we are underneath. Just gonna follow
Probably
this path.
Probably very deep. How are we walking along the ocean floor as well? Surely that's...
The lighting.
The pressure would kill us.
That's what the suit's
if
for.
If we were human. I think we're just losing our minds.
Plot twist. You were right all along.
We could easily be losing our minds though because, like, he's suffering massive brain trauma.
That's true. This was all just a figment of his imagination.
Can you imagine if they... I mean, I don't know. I haven't played to the end of this game, but can you imagine if they ended it that way? He's like,
oh my god. What a cop-out. I would feel really ripped off.
Oh my god, me too.
Data buffer available.
So, stress. General distress. The game's like, listen! I get the feeling those are like accessing like little like memory banks or something.
His memories?
No, like memories of people around, like things that happened.
Well, the technology. The technology of this area or wherever we are, whenever we are, seems to be quite advanced.
Yeah.
And there's like a bit of like a steampunk kind of design as well, which is really cool. No.
Do you reckon red light means bad? Do you reckon red light means bad?
Yeah, I don't think that's a search and rescue robot.
No.
So I'm going to edge around
it. I think
that's
probably a good idea. Oh my god, he's
following and. Oh, I can run! Hmm.
You can run underwater. That's great. Oh. What's that
chasing? I don't know, but I'm going towards it. Oh, no, it's a trap!
Oh, I hate that. Underwater. Uh oh.
Oh no. It's okay, I'm hiding in the seaweed.
Oh, okay, good.
What is that? Oh, that's my footsteps.
I think you're tired. He's going.
Alright. Luckily, that robot is so slow, I can outrun it easily.
Oh,
sucker.
It is a giant piece of metal underwater.
No.
Oh, he's talking.
You can't see me.
Everyone's just gone.
I feel like these.
Whoa. Wow. Oh my god. He's like screaming.
I feel like the robots used to be people. Like the story's kind of hinting at that.
Yeah.
Right now. Especially before there was a scene where I kind of accidentally killed a robot.
Oh my god, yeah. I know the one you're talking about.
And it was like, ah!
Yeah, there seems to be, like, trapped in them. Or converted. Like Cybermen.
Yeah, that's exactly it.
Upsilon.
Upsilon B, that's what we're
doing. Right. Oh, what's that?
A blinking...
Huh? Oh?
Light.
Is he evil? No.
Are you good? Are you my friend?
They played, like, Angel Beacon music when he came out. Hey, little buddy.
You gonna lead us to where we need to go? Yeah.
Any minute now.
I'm just nudging you along so you go a little bit faster in case the other one comes back.
You're blown to smithereens.
Oh, I'm sorry. Okay.
Okay, now we have to go round and round in circles.
Okay.
Nailing it.
You're not very helpful.
No, he's not.
I'm going to leave you.
He's taking us anywhere.
Is it just following me?
Oh, yeah, it is. Oh, Krabby! That's so cute!
Source of food and nourishment.
Mmm, delicious.
Okay, let's just keep going then.
Okay, so we're still looking for Lambda. I guess.
I mean, like...
Is it just in here?
Like, yeah, I know, like, do we keep walking around the ocean floor until we find it?
I mean, well, let's keep going from light to light, I guess, like, see what we can.
Yeah, usually lights are a good indication. And little robots following us, which is
that's good.
Kinda cool.
I'm sure that's a good thing. Okay, that's weird. There's lots of, like, just, like, structures.
My vision is distorting again.
Oh yeah? Maybe there's an evil guy somewhere.
Yeah, I'm thinking that.
Okay. What's it mean?
What?
I don't know.
What?
Is there something ahead? Oh yeah. There must be something. Wait, is he on the left? No. I don't know. Gosh. Stupid. Oh my god, I can't think. Stupid tiny robot.
There's two pathways. Actually, they're really just one big pathway.
Okay, well, what have we got?
Am I losing health?
No, I think you're okay. There's probably an enemy somewhere.
I feel like that's what's happening.
Oh, wait.
What?
Is that it?
Oh, yes, it is. It is.
Oh,
it is.
Okay.
What about this? What's this? Absolutely.
Looks like a station, like... marker.
Can I go inside? No. Alright, let's keep going then. And hope little guy doesn't give our position away with his bright light.
Let's keep going then. It's small
plane. Yeah, it'll definitely be a little guy, not me, who gives us away. Let's climb this little tugboat.
Yeah, it is a tiny.
Oh no, he got stuck on the boat.
I think that hopefully he won't get attacked. Yeah, it doesn't look like he's gonna attack him.
It's just the humans they hate.
It's just the humans, so we should be fine. Oh, what's that?
I feel like red is bad.
Yeah, it's new though. Maybe we should go past it.
Definitely keeping
an eye on it. It doesn't seem to be a
it.
Thing. It's like a pillar with claws.
Alright, well that's... What?
Up there. What's that? Up the hill.
Oh yeah, that's where I'm going.
Yeah. Shuttle station. Upsilon. Okay.
Well...
Is this where we're going? No things. What are you doing?
You
What's
wanna
up,
go?
Little...
Oh! Clever little robot.
Oh my gosh. I knew he'd pay us back in turn eventually. I didn't doubt him for a second. Thanks, little bros.
Good guys gotta stick together.
What a useful little gentleman.
Did
robot.
He yell out, thanks, guy?
I don't know, but that would be amazing. Please confirm in the comments. Or just tell us a sweet lie. You left him outside. He's gonna get killed.
Oh, well.
Sacrifices must be made.
Where the other robot's, like, friendly with him, though, so he's okay.
Okay, so this is the...
The water's raining? Yeah.
This is the shuttle station.
Is this where we need to be?
Well, these things are pretty linear, despite having, like, relatively open spaces, so...
Whoa.
I'm willing to accept this is the right way. That's what the shuttle's doing.
Maybe we catch a shuttle.
Oh yeah, so he wants to get the shuttle.
Wow, it is so dark.
It's so dark.
Can't see
Dude,
a thing.
Dude, that's like next level dark.
Oh.
Where did I get a flashlight?
My god, I love how the game just acknowledges that.
That's
like,
so good.
All of a sudden you have a flashlight.
How did I... Where did I...
Okay, this looks like things are getting serious.
Yeah, it really does, eh? Okay. Oh.
Ah!
Alright, so I guess this chick came here next. And we're following her.
We're at the shuttle.
Oh, cool, let's go in here.
I don't know if this is gonna work.
We probably have to turn it on, right? Is this on? Oh, of course it's insufficient power, that makes sense. Well, I guess we gotta get us some power. Ugh, stupid door.
Door's jammed.
Door jammed.
This one jammed?
Yeah. Maybe that's the working shuttle, so it blocks itself.
Alright, I guess we have to find a way to restore power.
I guess we're going this way, because it's the only direction to go.
What a trick.
Oh, it saved. That must mean we're going the right way. Oh, nice. Oh, good. Tight spaces.
I feel Everybody secure. Will.
Really? I hate it. Because I feel like something will grab me and I can't move quickly enough. This looks threatening, right? Yeah, threatening. What's
so,
that like?
So, that sludge coming down. I read some like notes in the space station we were on before where mm-hmm. you start off and it said like, don't touch the sludge.
Oh, wow.
So I feel like the sludge has something to do with people turning into these like robotic monsters or something.
Okay. We have been touching those things we put our fingers in, though. Which is probably something we shouldn't have been doing.
That light just went off.
Oh, yeah?
Which tells me, I think a robot's patrolling in there.
Oh my god, really? What's that noise?
I don't know, it sounds like something breathing. Oh! Well, I think we just found out where the robots are coming
okay, from. Okay, hi. She's alive, dude. Her eyes are blinking. Oh, shit. Oh my god, she just says, don't hurt me. Don't
no!
Hurt me. Don't kill her! Do we...
Can I help?
Oh my god, what? How do we... I don't know how we save her. Ew, it's like draining her. Oh, what, can we touch that? Oh, I think it's buggered everything. And so, it's draining the power.
Yeah. It is draining the power, which means we have to...
Which means we have to kill it. Right.
What happened?
An accident. Fixing the power.
Whoa.
I was going to say that.
What is...
Anything I can do?
You see Masters of Hound.
Are you okay?
Oh my god, yeah. Are you alright?
He just sounds so casual about
hurt?
It.
Yeah, he does. He really does.
Do you want me to put you out of your misery? Oh, I can't talk to her anymore.
She said save me, but I don't see any way of doing that.
She also said don't hurt me.
Oh, so she's tied into that.
Yeah. She's draining the power.
She's draining the power. Maybe we could just pull out one. Do you reckon she'd die if we just took one?
I feel like she's going to be in
pain. Does she need both? Did we kill her? Oh no, wait, is she okay?
Are you okay? Are you okay?
I don't know. I
want to
go home.
She, oh my god, I don't know, I want to go home.
I'm putting it back in, I'm sorry.
Do we have enough power?
I can't put it back in.
Oh my god. Oh shit. We're gonna have to take it, aren't we? But unstable.
So, the shuttle's powered now. So.
Oh, sweet, we can just leave her then, right?
I feel like leaving her here is an awful way to go.
She said, don't hurt me. She doesn't want to die.
Okay.
I think we shouldn't kill her.
So we just leave her?
Yeah. All right. I think we just leave her. We'll come back for her. We'll remember her. It'll be fine. I'll be a mental note. I know where she is.
We'll come back for you.
Well, what's the alternative? We just kill her off. I mean, okay. Her life isn't really that great at the moment. It's just like
one way to put it.
Being terrified by monster cyborg things.
The safety system's not powered, so I'm hoping the shuttle's all we need to get going.
Oh yeah? Who needs safety?
YOLO.
We don't need safety. Where we're going, we don't need roads.
No. Why
is it? Oh. Urgency only.
It is That's an emergency. Fine. This is a very important emergency.
Oh, there's a note there.
Yep. After I close this door, make sure we are secured. Just gonna slowly close this Serene. Door. Yes?
Well, I don't wanna make you feel bad, but the lights did go on in the opposite shuttle. When you did that.
You are also correct about that.
I feel like we may have gotten on the wrong line.
That's just too many things to remember.
Oh, what's this? Is it an e-reader? Oh my god, manifest.
Yes, I agree. Something
okay,
about
lots of things happened.
Oh, we're in the Pacific Ocean, so we're still on Earth.
Right, okay.
A comet crashed onto Earth.
Okay, so that's what happened. That's the apocalypse. Oh, hello. I guess so. So, I guess you're really just finding out about the people who were working here and what the hell was happening before everything went to hell, apparently. Okay.
Hearing noises, but... Oh! No!
What? Oh!
Oh! Oh,
oh shit,
go.
Yeah.
Yes, we survived!
Oh my god, let's go.
And we left the lady alive.
Let's take the train. Yeah, we're the best.
What does this mean? Floatable airlock repair set.
I don't know.
I feel like we're gonna
looks
need
like collectibles,
that.
Right?
What does it say?
I don't know. I think we take a seat for a liftoff. What can we do? Oh, let's do. Can we do this? Can you do the flippy switchies? Probably don't need the emergency equipment. There's switch ones. Oh. Oh my god. Can we change? I feel like, should we be sitting down?
Hey, there's a chair.
I'm like, are we gonna fly out the front?
We are here and we want to go here.
Yes, lambda please. One lambda.
Oh my god, we made it.
What do you think, Upsilon B? This is all very civilized. I see no problem with this thus far.
Something's totally going to come crashing in. Oh, we have a 2 minute wait. Okay.
2 minute wait. Welcome to Pathos 2. Enjoy this 2 minute cutscene. What started as a thermal mining operation in the 60s. Okay.
Mm-hmm. I agree.
Sure. Space gun. Yes. Space gun. Satellites and deep space probes. So space stuff happened. Depth. Are we going down?
No, we're going up.
Oh, up is, must be better than down, right?
I would think so too.
Oh, it's breaking.
Oh no, distortion equals bad.
Cool.
Like demon faces come out.
Yeah, I know, right?
Hydro culture. Why would you want to live deep under the sea?
I don't know. Oh, I don't know. Maybe resources?
It's an interesting way to go.
Maybe overpopulation?
That's true. Might as well move into the ocean, all the land's taken off.
What's happening?
Pardon?
Oh.
We are
I guess we're entertaining ourselves for the next 50 seconds. God!
We have almost arrived at our destination.
Oh, what's happening? Power unstable?
Maybe I should have powered the safety.
Maybe. It's a little bit crashy.
Is the game over? Did we...
Gotta go back and unplug her.
So glad we put our seatbelt on, everyone. This is why you wear a seatbelt.
No, you just don't stand in the front. How the fuck do we get out of here?
Unlock.
Oh, Omnitool, please.
Safety. Emergency.
Oh my god, emergency. This is literally an emergency. This is a perfect emergency for an emergency exit.
Let's get out of here.
Okay. Oh my god.
This... I am running so fast. What's this? Hello.
Oh, hello. Oh.
Yes, I'm Simon.
Here.
This is Simon.
I was on my way, but then Simon.
Fucking crashed.
He's kind of blasé about it.
Why are we underwater?
Crashed. What's happening?
Why can't I make?
Okay, we're almost to Lambda. Maintenance hatch.
Okay.
Can do.
What do you mean what's going on? You don't know what's going on?
I just told you, we fucking crashed. God. Listen. Catherine, it's
insane. Maintenance hatch. Gotcha.
Alright.
There's only one that we can go.
Hatch. Why is there a healing thing down here though? That doesn't make any sense.
From our crash, I guess?
Why would you be hurt? Oh, it ate our whole arm. Jesus Christ is right.
See? You put your finger in the hole.
You shouldn't put your finger in the hole. Don't put your finger in strange holes.
Okay.
It's a good rule of thumb.
Dead end. Can't go any further.
Okay. The maintenance hatch must be somewhere else. What about that red... light.
Uh-huh.
Exit. Let's get out of here.
Gross. Sounds like wet sludge.
What is that noise? Oh my god, up. Up is good, right?
Yeah.
Except we're still underwater, so... good is relative.
Okay.
Okay. Man, I love our door opener.
I probably should have looked around before I did that.
It's a pretty gross. Small room.
Yeah.
Lots of mollusks.
Wait, what?
He said, here we go again.
Oh no. Oh right.
I know, I keep freaking out too, and then remembering we can breathe. I'm like, oh wait. Players open. Players.
Access granted. Oh, there we go.
What happened?
The game just loaded.
It loaded. Oh, I see. Now rendering next environment.
Oh, we're back outside in the water again.
I don't like the water.
I don't mind
it. It's hard to see.
That's true.
Anything, anywhere, ever. All right, well, let's get on our merry, I guess.
Yeah, easily. Look at this place.
Oh my god, yeah, obviously. It's a hop, skip, and a jump from fucking Lambda.
What could go wrong?
Do we just follow the road, do you think? And then just.
I think the lights. The lights.
Okay, let's follow. Yeah, that's a good idea. Hopefully, there's not too many more terrifying red light robots who want
red
our flesh.
Equals bad. Why did they attack me on sight? I didn't do anything.
No idea. We should stop and ask them about it next time.
Yeah, robot, what's your problem, man?
What's your problem? Oh my god. Well, there are a lot of lights to follow. Oh,
fish.
Oh, what's that say? 350 meters.
Oh, we're almost at Lambda then.
Okay, good. I can walk 350 meters. That's not too far.
I didn't know that they use meters in Canada.
Yeah, I think only the US is still imperial.
Say that way. Yeah, let's go that way. Hey, Lambda. Lambda!
Wait, where's the hole?
Knock, where, knock.
Hello? Lambda. Wait, how do we get in? Oh. Okay, I think that sign might have fallen off real Lambda. Oh shit. Oh, there he is. Okay, let's just get past this bitch.
He saw us.
Oh no!
It's chasing us.
Alright. We're home free, right? Probably. Maybe.
That's, that
more
is...
lights. Do we follow this? Oh my god, navigating under here is a nightmare. Okay.
Is that it?
Oh, that seems like a hole.
I can't jump over this. It's just.
Yeah, no.
Oh, here we go.
I think it's a window.
No, I'm peering into someone's lounge room. Bedroom, even.
Do fucking guarantee that's fucking Lambda. And we're just like... Okay.
Oh, this pathway seems to continue.
Oh, what's that? Is that something? Or is that the enemy?
I'm going to edge around it carefully.
Oh, the music makes me gladdened. Okay, this looks like a thing. This could be a thing. Okay. Okay.
Someone's ship?
Oh. Oh. I love how he just gets it out. It's like, I sense that I need my Omni tool. Cortex chip required. Okay. Never mind, I guess. Well, shut up for you two.
Is the chip underneath the chair? Did you drop your Cortex chip?
Oh, lames.
Well then, I would be taking that back.
Who needs you anyway? Oh, there's some more lights.
Alright, we've got two options here.
This one's blinking.
Okay.
I like that. I like the blinky. The blink is good.
Oh, wait. Is that Lambda? Yay!
It fucking is. Dude, that is so in the middle of nowhere. Oh, yes.
See ya, suckers.
Yeah, see ya, stupid red-eyed robot bitch. Good one.
Depressurizing. Not gonna touch anything until that ladder until this thing goes away.
Come on, water. Yeah.
You know what? It was the water physics that crashed.
Yeah.
The trickle of water.
It's too much for it. Alright.
Welcome to Lambda.
Welcome to Lambda.
No welcoming committee?
Lambda. Still can't say it. That's probably the window that fooled us before, stupid window. Oh.
Forgot I had a flashlight.
Lockers. Fireman's hat. Wait. Fire warden hat.
Empty. Alright.
Nothing in that locker. Before we got out.
Whoa.
Oh, okay. What's that?
Something walked past.
She's screaming. Oh, should we help or run? Oh my goodness. Oh,
whoa, what's happening?
Don't
look at it.
Don't
look at it. Don't look at it.
Don't look at it.
Okay, okay, I'm not looking. Oh, is it's it coming here.
Is it actually coming?
Let me inside. Oh, is it right there?
I think it's right there.
You can't see me.
Oh my goodness. Is it gone? We stopped buzzing.
No, I...
No. Hello. I think it's gone. Right? She just signposted.
She's like,
it's
I think it's
to come
safe.
Out now.
Where did it go?
I don't know, but it couldn't have gone far. So
this is Lambda.
This is Lambda. So that must be Catherine.
Catherine.
Where Catherine. Is she?
Catherine.
Cat. Did she get attacked? Is she dead? Oh my god. I'm super sus in this area.
Yeah, me too.
Oh my god, I keep thinking Shadow is a dude.
Yeah. Same. Catherine?
Are you a piece of steel? Okay, Catherine?
That's very, very cool. Very cute. Oh, here we go. 27
activated. Oh,
you found an army
tool. Very handy.
Activated. Yeah, where's that voice coming from?
I don't know.
Are you in here, Catherine?
No, oh.
Not you too.
You're Catherine?
Oh, she's a robot.
I can't take it anymore. This is... Everything's fucked. I give up.
I was really hoping you were human. Calm down. It's not the end
of the world. You sure? It sure as hell looks
she's
like
it. Bleeding black.
No one left except for me.
What do you mean? I'm right here.
Don't take this the wrong way, but I meant any humans left except for me.
She's a friendly.
Yeah, she is. She's pretty perky for a dead chick.
Anymore. I don't want to be this. I want out.
I don't think we're people.
I don't think we're people either.
Yeah, bitch.
I was trying to find out what happened with my project when that brute knocked me to the ground.
Your project? How could anything possibly matter when you leave a stupid robot in a stupid dead world?
How is she not dead? Focus. I mean, she is, but you know what I mean.
So I can get back to work. Then you can sulk as much as you want.
You gotta be kidding, right? I think I have a better chance of building myself a time machine than of putting you
good
together.
Shit.
She's very sarcastic.
Yeah. Oh, the Omni tool. The tool you inserted into the terminal.
Oh, yeah, the door opener.
Yeah.
Omni tool. We did that.
Chip and put it into the Omni tool.
What's a cortex chip?
It'll be obvious. I'll eject it for you. Just grab a chip and slide it into the Omni tool.
We're getting somewhere.
Come on. I need you to do one thing for me.
Okay.
She wants us to slide her cortex chip into our Omni tool.
This is 21st century learning.
All right.
Oh
give me your
gosh.
Chip.
She's so broken.
Did she eject
your eject chip? Your chip for us, baby. Yeah. Okay. Yay. Her chip has black shit on it.
She's one of them now.
Oh. Maybe we should clean it for her.
Does she take control of the whole space station?
I'm in the Omnitool? Yes.
I don't know. Is she living in the Omnitool or is she still in her body?
I saved all the people on the station's brain scans and put them into the
Omnitool. She's in her chip, I guess.
We were gonna launch it into space to save from all of this.
Okay, this is a very complicated story. Stop.
Yes. It was just a pet project.
Thanks for simplifying it, Simon. They're saving people.
So to save humanity, we put ourselves into machines, into a computer, and we were going to launch it.
Yep. Saving
so why are some people bad then? What happened to the bad robots? Something go wrong there?
Yeah, I wonder.
So the talking robots, are they also scans you did?
This is a good point.
They did, but I doubt it. I'd expect much more sense if that was the
so
case.
She's an iteration of
what's
herself
that
as well.
I managed to restore some data
that she uploaded ages
she
ago.
Tells everything we need. Could you
very
do
confusing.
Me a favor and run into the other room and have a look? I don't seem to be able able to view the files in this condition. I need to know that the Ark is safe.
Sure, Kath.
Thanks, I'll unlock the door
for you. Okay. Tasks. Thanks. Can you also, I don't know, unlock everything and send us back home? While you're there. While you're there, can you also,
You think that's strange? What if I tell you it was back in 2015?
There's a lot of rooms here. Yeah. Try this one. Okay. This is ominous. Good, 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 good. Everybody likes a computer is not usable at all.
What does she want us to do?
Check out the
munch
data.
Print.
Munch print. I want a munch print. Ooh, snacks. Yeah.
Spinach in a box.
Oh, gross. That's a shitty snack. Oh, wait. The static. Do you see that?
Yeah, I did. Oh. Oh.
Whoa. Oh.
I'm not there anymore. I'm over here now.
Oh, my God.
Wait, is that coming
in? Problem?
It's breaking the glass.
Should we leave this room?
Nah, it's going away. It's fine. It's fine.
There's probably nothing in here anyway. Oh my God. This is a little dramatic.
Yeah, that one's startled me.
Is that? She says keep your eyes peeled and then she says don't look at it. What do you want us to do? Is that it, or is
no,
that just
that's
a
our,
wall? Oh shit!
That's
so
the
where
wall.
Is it?
I'd really like to know who thought sending Canadian.
Oh, maybe it's gone now. Because she's chatting with us again. She wouldn't chit chat with us if it was around, right?
Do you know what I reckon happened?
What?
I reckon when we put that brain machine on our head, they took our mind and put it into a machine.
Oh my God, that could have happened.
Got launched here.
So then we're a part of.
We are also robots.
Well, this is really... If someone invented this for people to live in, they invented a really shitty place. It could at least be, like, greenery and cinemas and stuff. I'm just saying.
Yeah, it basically exploded with electromagnetism.
That's bad for us, right?
Confusing. Oh, my God. Okay. I think the room she wants us to go to is at back at the beginning. Oh, let's put our finger in it, because we can. Oh, nope.
He went for the whole shebang this time.
He did something that we probably can't say on GameSpot. He did.
Wow.
And in the toilet, no less.
Hey, we're back here now.
We are.
So we just did one big loop.
Yeah,
that room goes
all the way around. We kind of
did. But
there are some rooms back at the start.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. Alright.
Oh, no, wait. We were here before.
Oh, were we? Oh, maybe the other room opened.
Is there something
else? Can't put our finger in that one. Or anything else, for that matter. What about this one?
Yeah, this is the one we haven't been in.
There's a console. Oh, there's a couple of consoles.
What tower? What are you talking about?
This place is in ruins.
Random map.
The camera shows static.
Okay.
Yes, look
right
above the Ark.
Oh, the Ark. So the Ark is what they're storing all the people in.
Oh, really? Okay. Oh, because like
sense.
Noah's Ark. Opinion poll.
Yeah. This is from inside the Ark.
So there's all sorts of stuff. Oh, yeah, that's what it's supposed to bloody look like inside the Ark. It doesn't look like this at all.
The concept art and the final product are miles apart.
Very different. They need a day one patch. Oh, wow.
Eh.
Oh, man, yeah.
That's him, right?
Yeah, this is how he feels. I'm lacking my natural senses.
It's disconnecting.
You're no longer strictly human.
I mourn my previous.
Emoji!
Yep.
Good.
More of these.
I don't know, hopefully 10. This is very Oh my god, except death.
Maybe I need to think about
it. Oh, maybe. I don't know. Let's see what this life is. Oh, okay, good. We did it.
That didn't do anything.
No, it didn't. Oh, it's a puzzle. We know we're on Earth, right?
I think so. But they were launching the Ark and... Oh. Oh.
Okay. I'm trying to find it. Oh, shit.
So we are in the Pacific Ocean.
Okay. Which is... I'm not good at geography. That's kind of close. You got yellow.
Did I? Okay.
This is a little embarrassing. Maybe it's the one to the right. Away. Is it the one between America and Africa? Where did you just click?
I'm just gonna go click every single square. What about?
I'm like, what are those places
this
called?
Is the Pacific Ocean. One of these is
one of the oceans. Oh shit. Okay. Oh, we're in Lambda, right? Oh, it's not in Lambda.
The Ark would have crashed.
The
somewhere.
Ark. Oh, almost.
Yay.
Oh. So you're right. The Ark crashed. Oh my god, we gotta find it in Tau. Nope. Oh, I nailed it in two. Good job.
Oh my god, again?
Oh my god, okay. It's so close to fire, they almost made it. It's on Earth.
Supposed to go okay. to Mars.
It was supposed to go to Fee.
Oh.
So it actually got really close. And crashed. So this is actually kind of a good intro to the game. So this basically intros you to what's happening for the rest of the game, which is you're seeking out the Ark, and what is the Ark, and what happened with the Ark, and what's going on with the people and the science.
And we figured out that everyone's robots.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I mean, I haven't finished it yet, so I don't know if that happens. But yeah, I think that's the general premise. This is probably a good start. This is a good. They're still talking.
So, shall we wrap up there? Or
yeah. No, I think it's pretty good.
That was SOMA.
It was.
All caps. I wonder what it stands for.
Yeah. Can grab it on PC. It's also on PS4.
Mm-hmm.
And play it. It's good fun.
And yeah, we'll hopefully be back with more House of Horrors episodes for this Halloween special. So yeah. Look out for them.
Thanks for joining us.
Thank you.